Are you guys going ahead, I'll film. Thank you. That's the slowest crash I've ever seen you do, mate. You love this bit, don't you, Kev?
No. I've been dragging the bike around already.
A lot of fuel coming out of that. A lot of fuel coming out, Jeremy. Really? Yeah, heaps.
Where's that from? Coming out the overflow. Yeah. Might be the angle it's on.
Can you?
I'll just try and get out of his way here.
Yeah.
Might be safer.
Hey!
Oh, push the log aside. Can't guarantee its stability now.
You're better off, Jeremy, if you're going to walk it. Oh, have your feet on the loggy on this side.
I wasn't really going to walk it.
Are you going to ride it? Yeah. Yeah,
too. The top of that moved over a bit. Is it going to be right?
Well, it's sitting against this log down here.
Oh, yeah.
You'll be right.
And it's on that little stick at the top. Oh. Yeah, probably should have kept your wheel back a bit. But anyway, you're on it now. You want a hand or are you right? Straight down, mate. Good job. Good job.
Well done, mate.
I don't like that bit.
This is the easy bit. pull that bum over a bit.
Right as I drop it in the bucket. Day one without elbow pads, land right on my elbow.
Lucky. That'd be too easy. Yeah.
We have got this. Hey, did you like my line over that log?
That was perfect. That was awesome.
Fucking took out some lantana, went about a meter and a half to the left after the log crossing rock.
Yeah, just go with it.
Ride it out.
Yeah.
If you go over that log, it's not too bad if you
straight line it. Yeah.
Go over it. And don't come down till your back wheel hits it, and then clutch in and coast.
You've just got that little tree in front of it that puts you off.
Mm. I keep hitting the pipe on the log. Catching the pipe, no, it kicks the bike. You just need to wheelie a little bit higher. Carry it.